Thank you very much for this opportunity. My name is Dr. Washira Murage. I'm the chair of Savannah Healthcare Services and also Savannah Hospital. Feel most welcome in this particular time. And just to mention where we are on Mara Road, Upper Hill. That's where we are located, and that's where Savannah Hospital is. We have another branch at the Central Business District, Kenyatta Avenue, very, very accessible, next to I&M Bank on Pioneer House Mezzanine. We have Savannah Healthcare Services outpatient there. We have partners that we work with. All the insurances access our services. We also have other corporates that work with us, and we really, really respect them. We've been with them for many years as partners. The journey of Savannah Healthcare started about 11 years ago at Kenyatta Avenue, Pioneer House, where we were offering outpatient services. We are still there offering the following services. We have about 15 aspects of the outpatient that we offer. We have a pharmacy sitting right on the road on the ground floor, which is a lit night pharmacy. We also have a laboratory, and our opening hours are 7 to 9 every day, including Saturdays and public holidays. So we have a laboratory, we have a triage, which is a nursing station with observation rooms, where we can also administer daily, things like fluids, things like treatment. We have a medical doctor there for those hours, 7 to 9. We have physiotherapy unit, able to cater for most of the orthopedic conditions requiring physiotherapy. We have specialists coming in. We have a gynecologist coming in every day. We have physicians, we have pediatricians, and we have surgeons and ENT surgeons as well. Those are consultants clinic. We have radiology that is available for those hours 7 to 9. We have x-rays, and we have ultrasounds are helping us to make the diagnosis. We have a full dental unit that runs the same time available when we have a dentist sitting there every day from 7 to 9 and takes care of all the dental children and old people. We have a very, very experienced dental surgeon doing all that. Now, in Upper Hill is a hospital, and Savannah Hospital is a full-fledged hospital. It's a 40-bed capacity hospital, and as well, it has an outpatient. We have a reception area with pharmacy, we have laboratory, and we have the triage, and the triage is fully equipped to handle emergencies, and we have all the equipment. We are able to administer all the things that are required in an outpatient setup, including drugs for cancer can be given there on as required, as prescribed by the doctors. And then we have a medical officer sitting 24/7. This is, I would say, the only clinic in Nairobi that you can access a gynecologist 24/7. In case there are any emergencies, a gynecologist is available to sort out, be it surgical, be it deliveries. We have that. Then we have a laboratory, a fully equipped lab with all the diagnostic services required, all the doctors needing whatever kind of diagnostic services in the lab, they are able to access to that. Then we have a theater. We have two theaters that are fully operation 24/7 with all the equipments needed to do surgeries. We are proud to say that we have minimal access surgery equipment, laparoscopy, hysteroscopy, and all the surgeries that one requires to do, we are able to do them. We have delivery suites, we have the wards, you know, state-of-the-art wards that patients are able to relax and feel at home as they get the first-class treatment from the consultants that are available, and the doctors and the medical officers and the nurses that are available literally 24/7. We have a newborn unit. We're proud to say that we are able to take care of a 1500 grams baby that went home, and many other babies that have passed through a newborn unit. It is manned by a very highly specialist neonatologist that has worked in many, many major hospitals. He's our resident neonatologist in that newborn unit. At Savannah Health Hospital, we are proud to say that we now have a hospital. Initially, we used to disrupt our good services by referring our patients to other hospitals, but now we have a full product line that we can be able to take care of our patients right from outpatient up to inpatient, and we only part ways with them when they are going home. The other achievement I must say is that initially we also took care of the blue chip companies. Talk of all the companies starting with Safaricom, EABL, BAT, Standard Group. We were their official medical providers in their residence. These on-site clinics, we did take care of them for about 10 years and they enjoyed our services. And it's something at Savannah we felt that we were able to take care of such quality of clients. Savannah Hospital is a first-class hospital, but our main and core business is good outcomes. We want to give the state-of-the-art customer service to our clients, and we want to give them the best healthcare available to the best of our ability. So we are accessible, and you give quality at affordable rates. I also would want to say proudly that we are now the lowest in the market. We are even offering packages to our patients, so you do not have to spend an arm and a leg if you are to do deliveries, if you are to do laparoscopy, hysteroscopy, and many other surgeries. We have packages that you don't get anywhere else in the whole of Nairobi in the private hospitals.